Sorry I missed dinner, Chris.
You said you'd be home by 7.
I know. The boss needed me to cover an extra shift for a guy out sick. Plus, I thought we could use the extra money.
It's almost midnight.
Surprised you're finally drinking that.
Well, I was saving it.
Am I missing something?
Just our anniversary. Nothing special.
Oh, shit, babe! I'm just worried about our bills. I think about that all the time.
I think about bills, too. But I also think about you and I think about us.
I think about us, too.
You don't act like it.
Oh, babe, please don't start. I'm tired. Give me a break.
You don't think I'm tired, too? I was exhausted getting home from work today. My kindergarten class had way too much energy, but I still made dinner for us and got dressed up for you.
I didn't ask you to do that.
Well, sorry I care too much about this relationship. I wanted to, but I guess you don't care.
Sure. I don't care. I just bust my ass every day for myself.
You don't show any emotion. So yeah, you don't care. And I don't need you to take care of me. I need you to remember our wedding anniversary.
It's just a date.
See, exactly, you don't care. Clearly, to you, it's just a date.
You're drunk. Go to bed.
Don't you dare talk to me like I'm an alcoholic. Only had a few glasses.
You're acting just like how your mother would. And you know that ain't cute.
Yeah, well, you're acting just like your father. Lazy and pathetic.
Hello? Anyone there?
Christy.
Help me.
Christy, where are you?